Yeah, I mean, when I do my lyrics, I use just this thing called a brain. It's in my head. And like whatever I feel like saying, I say it.
Action like in elementary school.
He was always doing roundhouse kicks. That's how we ended up being friends.
Like, I was always doing roundhouse.
First day at school, I just saw shit. I just like walked into school. I saw shit like particles flying around the corner. And I saw this guy with his red beard in fifth grade. I was just like terrified. All I saw was just desks being broken half.
Like,
yeah, like a chainsaw leg, because everything he just he cut through those desks like sheetrock. we call him buzz saw lefty, because he comes through the left leg in a roundhouse.
Oh man,
destroy furniture. It was kind of tough, you know. Growing up around that, I was traumatized from that point on. I dropped out of school at seventh grade.
We kept in touch. He used to write me like crazy letters. I thought he was locked up. I thought he was locked up, honestly.
But one time we had houses side by side, but we were pen pals.
Yeah, we had the twin houses. We had the twin houses.
Oh, the twin turbos,
exactly,
the motorcycles?
The twin Ducati turbo joints. It's crazy, man. I had the fucking all-leather outfit. He had the leather short set.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Short vest. You
know, the vest.
The
vest.
It was almost padded.
Exact padded.
With the way I used to put the weights in the back.
Yeah.
So working
exactly.
Out, I was looking fly, too.
Now you were just centering your gravity to make sure you could drift.
Right. That was senior year when we had the twin houses.
Yeah, that was senior
prom
year.
Prom was crazy.
Yeah.
Prom was
came
crazy.
We came through in the triplet Maseratis.
Right.
We had one of them, we were just tugging the other one behind.
I'm gonna let him finish the story when we came through the prom. Yeah. When we came through the prom with the triplets.
Listen, it was two of us, we had triplets. I did a backflip out of the limo roof into a split as I landed. I had dress shoes on and dress pants. And it was wild. I can't, I don't remember anything else.
My basketball locker got Mohita locksmith. I pull up in the candy granny Apple Smith. I packed the garden night, Patrick Ewing. I'm Damon Stoudemire in the candy plankton sun fry. Pontiac, let me get my numbers back. Undercover might throw a Bob Cousy free throw toss. I pull up candy egg full young with the Szechuan sauce.
Oh man.
I didn't even get my hair done today for this. You just gotta put your hair down and just go in. Go in like Michael Phelps. Right here?
All the way.
Like Phelps. I'm gonna go over these numbers on this paper. I gotta, you know, undecode it. It's like Egyptians, what's it called? Talibites? What's it called when you undecode some shit from the artifacts?